That really was a golden era, dude.
Yeah, the late 1970s. Unprotected sex before AIDS. Neon clubs and ecstasy. Having gay sex at Stonewall. Those were the days. And you knew you were gay then. So girls were girls and men were men. Mister, we could use a man like Richard Spencer again.
Suck my dick and eat my ass.
Call me gay and beat me up. Put me in a dress and beat me up. I'm fucking gay. People still had dicks. They didn't forcibly remove them at birth. Now everyone's got a smooth paint down there. Everybody's like a candle. Sucking dick and eating ass. Leather daddy getting fucked. Put me in a dress and beat me up. I'm fucking gay.